your girl is back with another real review. Today we'll be reviewing Cheba Hut. I went here a few days ago and it was delicious. Located in Little Rock, Arkansas, Stand Up, Arkansas. It's a sub sandwich place, but it's not like the normal Quiznos, Subway kind of spot. They make sandwiches like you do at home, like crushed up Doritos on top, add some bacon. If you want a peanut butter sandwich, they have every type of sub there, and it's custom order, so you can just make up your own ingredients of one if you want to. All of the meats that I had were very seasoned. Like the turkey tastes like Thanksgiving turkey. The ham just tastes like Thanksgiving ham. Bacon tastes like rice bacon or Oscar Mayer. I said, okay. Very hard to find. I do like the fact that their sandwiches are very fulfilling. They have three sizes. And they're all named after like weed sizes. So they got like the blunt size, which is like the average 12 inch. And it kind of goes down from there. The establishment is pretty cool too. A lot of sitting area. But the main thing I like about them is that they play music. Like 99, 2000s jams. I was in there dancing and everything. It was a great time. And their entire aesthetic and theme kind of revolves around food you eat when you high. So if you thought about something at home while you was high, you come here, they probably got it or it can make it for you, boo-boo. And it was so great. All of the signage and posters all revolve around people getting high. But the bar, though, can we take a minute? They got liquor with Kool-Aid in it. They got the Bill Clinton drink. They got a Long Island iced tea inspired by the rapper iced tea. And the moonshine. They have an assortment of moonshine liquor. I said, moonshine? Child, I try everything on the menu. They have happy hour all the time. So go during those times and get your drink about $5. And the dessert bar. So most people got like, you know, cake and pie. No, they have brownies and Rice Krispie brownies. And they look like edibles, but I wasn't sure. The best thing on the menu here is these nachos. Let me tell you. So everybody being coming home, you know, everybody had that story where they came in from the club and they got a pile of Doritos and put shredded cheese on top and threw it in the microwave about 30 seconds. Baby, that's exactly what these are. But add some ranch and some hot sauce and some chicken. It was amazing. Definitely go try them out. Cheba Hut, Little Rock. Way to go.